of the bylaws presented to us in January by the county administrator, that we meet at 6 p.m. before our next regular board meeting to finalize these bylaws and have them placed on the agenda for approval. That's my motion. Which means, gentlemen, in case you don't understand,
that's the most,
read this,
that's the most
read this and be ready to go with it next month.
There's the most